So here we have a grease gun installed on the grease fitting of this lower ball joint. You'll notice that a 90-degree fitting on this ball joint, so it would tell you it's time for replacement. If you find that you need to put a straight grease fitting and take the wheel off the grease to fitting, you've got an issue because that ball joint is worn out. And we also did another thing for us, at the base of this ball joint, where that fitting goes into the ball joint, is a center. That center starts to wear itself out, it'll go up into the ball joint. That's also an indicator it's ball joint pain. You don't have to have any fancy gauges, tools, or equipment. You just take a look at those grease fittings. If they've got a problem and they're stuck up into the ball joint, it's time for replacement.